Okay, I just found out something very interesting. Danny Lee's running a bottling operation out of Butcher Creek, of all places. I was just thinking how embarrassing it would be for the master distiller if something was to get into his mix and sour the hooch. Especially if you do it without them realizing. Now, I got a little recipe that should do just the trick. You have to use it when it's real fresh, though. I've jotted down all the ingredients and where you can find them. The rest, the fun part, I'll leave in your capable hands. And if all else fails, just destroy the shit.
Shit! my best. You best run. You ain't gonna win this.
Hey, what the hell?
We'll be right back.
might die brave, but you'll die, you son of a...
Good to see you.
Thank you. You wouldn't believe what some folk pay for these. This is a job well done. Appreciate it.
Welcome back.
You just left. You all right?
What needs to go where? We'll be happy to take care of it. Enjoy your travels.
Welcome back.
Supplies are running down fast.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. That's top notch. Excellent. Thank you. All right. Time for a little lesson on supply and demand. Now, when Group 1, us, has a demand for supplies, and Group 2, them, has said supplies in their possession, how do we rebalance the economy? By robbing them blind, of course. Simple. Done. Supplies are looking healthy right now. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. Okay, this'll have to do.